Hey guys, Megan Mustard here, back for another video. Today we're with more Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's Get Duels. In the last episode, we defeated Kagemaru. Was that his name? Yes, it was. His name was indeed Kagemaru. Also, real quick, want to apologize if you guys hear my fan running in the background. It is hot as hell here, so, yep, the fan's running because Texas is a sweltering mess during July. Anyway, let's just get on to Magna Chum Laude. So that's a weird combination of words right there. Chumley entered Industrial Illusions car design contest and won, but since he hadn't passed his exams yet, Dr. Crowther only agreed to give him a recommendation if he passed his exam. Chumley hasn't passed his exams! Now what kind of school would we be to send Pegasus a flunky? If Chumley can beat me in a duel, then I'll let him go. A duel? But if he loses, he'll be expelled immediately. Don't be nervous. This duel will simply affect the rest of your life. Okay. Well, are you waiting for an invitation? I got one right here. Let's duel. Okay, so, as you can tell, we're dueling as Crowther. So, Chumley is kind of supposed to lose this one. Like, story-wise, he's supposed to be at the losing circle. Oh, balls, I just dropped my phone, that's great. I don't care. I really don't care. I'm going first, alright. Oh god, you guys are totally gonna hear me chewing on this, aren't you? Aw, man. I got high chew. It's good. Level 2 or lower? Well, that's not helpful right now. Oh, that's nice. Huh. Well, right now, let me do this and see what I get. Okay, so I got another one of you. Wait, no, I didn't. Yeah. And then you. Honestly, the best thing to do right now is to just summon you, I guess. Or set you. I'll summon you. Now, just because we're supposed to be the victor in this battle does not mean we will be. So, let's just see how things go from here. Probably not the best, but at least let's hope it won't be the absolute worst. So, God, Haichu is so good. Like, oh my god. You guys might be able to hear me chewing this in the background, and I'm really sorry if you do. I'll try to keep it quiet and away from the microphone, but if you do, really sorry about that. I should probably turn up the TV a bit so you guys can hear the game audio, huh? Well, the game audio is just music. It's not like there's any voice acting or anything in it, so anyway, whatever. We have stuff to do. Oh wow, that was really loud in my ears, though. I guess I'll set you two. And then, what? Oh no, that's set. Let's hope you don't get... Damn it! Okay. Oh, what?! Whoa, that guy's good! That guy, okay, whoa. Tree Otter. Return to the hand, special summon. Another Tree Otter? Oh, 22, oh, well. That's nice. That's some good stuff right there, buddy. Target ancient gear, destroy it if you do attack. Oh, well, that's not very helpful. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Wait a second. If I do this, and then I do that. Okay, I do that, and then I do you and you. Oh wait, no, I was supposed to, whoops, I'm stupid. And then this, how much do you have? 1900? That's good enough. I mean, at least it's good enough to destroy you over here, so. I'll take it. Alright, let's see here. And if destroyed, what do you do? Inflict 600. That's nice. Special summon, if you do, I'll phase up. What? I'll phase up monsters, what? Alright, so you gain 2000. So I take the damage, and you also take 600 damage because that card was destroyed. So. I'm still in a bad situation right now. Aw, man. I'll. Run, do stuff back here! I'm trying to eat! Okay. I mean, I do want to get some damage on him, but at the same time, I kind of want to summon you. So. I probably should stop freaking eating Haichu back here, huh? You don't have that much defense, do you? Aw, crud balls. Ah, baloney. Ah, no. This is not good! This is not good. This is not going very well. Oh, come on, buddy. You would have killed me with two attacks. You didn't need to do that. Two attacks from any of your monsters could have killed me. You didn't need to go and do that. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna stop eating Haichu and actually try to focus on this duel. Haichu is so good, by the way. Like, if you have not tried it, go to your, like, local grocery store, really, because you can find these anywhere. Like, I found a packet of these at Walmart. So, honestly, like, just go to your nearest, like, Walmart or Target, HEB, whatever, wherever you go for grocery shopping, and you should find some Haichu over there. It's pretty good stuff. While this card is a normal monster field, you can normal summon it to have an effect monster. Attacks cannot. Well, I'm definitely summoning you, that's for sure. You're definitely getting summoned. Is the thing. Attacks cannot affect any. Okay. Discard, set a spell card. So I can discard a card. And then I could get a spell card from here. So that might come in handy. Okay, and then Pot of Greed Existence. Let's go for... Here you are. Let's go for you. Because I actually like you there. Alright, then that's gone, and I can't battle because it's my first turn, but that's okay. Alright. What do you got for me, Chumley? Oh, well, defense position. Defense position? No, we're not doing this yet. We're not! Okay, good, you're not gonna ask. Okay. See, I could, but I don't want to. So I'll summon you. Oh. No, we're not doing that. Probably should have done you, actually, because then you would have gotten a token from me setting this guy down. Anyway, battle phase. Attack you. No, oh my god, it's gonna ask that every time, isn't it? It's going to ask that every single time. You gained 1,000? Oh, come on, buddy. Chumley, is that card really so good that you want that you'd want that? Spamming the circle button. I mean, I get it, you get life points from that, but at the same time, like, I'm just spamming the circle button again. That's all that's happening. Because this freaking limiter removal card keeps prompting me to do something, and I don't want to do anything right now, at least. Alright, Ancient Gear Factory. Oh god, not even more prompting! Okay, so I'll summon you. Oh! Balls, I did not want to activate that effect. No! Yes. And then, let's get rid of you. And then, bring out you. Ouch. Ah! Oh my god, this thing that will not open. What? Just here. Oh, there we go. There we go. Why was that so hard? Nope. We're not doing this. We're not. No. No! Attack you. No. 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 Come on, man. No! Screw that, man. You're still taking the life point damage. God, why did it say that twice? Why does it say it twice sometimes? It's weird. Why does it say it's the damage is up twice whenever I declare direct attack? No. Am I just spamming the circle button again? Woohoo! Okay. I'm actually gonna set you because you have a really high defense for a level 4 monster. No! Battle phase? No! Attack you! Balls off! Buzz off, but no, buzz off! Stop! I don't care. I don't care, man. Why does it say it twice every time I do a direct attack? It's weird. It says it twice every time I do a direct attack. Why? Normally it just says it once and gets it over with, but no. If a card thing becomes zero, well, it's not really important. Okay. Activate effect. I can't choose you! Damn it. I just fucked myself. Oh, no! Damn it! Oh, I just screwed myself over, didn't I? I totally just screwed myself over. Why did he not take any damage? What? You know what? Whatever. That's nuts. That's great. This is wonderful. No. F off, sucker! Even if I double the attack, it's not gonna come in helpful for them. Was it? Only 300 attack. So even if I do double your attack, it's not really gonna come in handy. Man. It was going so well for a while. No, it wasn't. It really wasn't. I have 8 tokens on that card. And I still haven't summoned Jack. And then he gets a direct attack on me. Of course he does! Oh, man. Please give me a card I can play! Well, thank you. Thank you. Summon. No. Ha, damn it. I thought I could. But I can't. So, battle phase. No. Attack. You. No. Why does it say damage step twice? Why the hell does it say damage step twice? I don't need to spam this anymore. Alright, come on. I really just want to get this over with about right now. Like, right now, I just want to get this over with, whether it ends in my loss or his loss. It looks like it might end in my loss. Ooh, that's very cool. That's very close, and I don't appreciate it. That is very close, and I don't appreciate it. Why can I not... Is it because I just drew it? And that's why I can't? But I have... Why did I not activate this? Why didn't I activate this? What am I thinking? What the hell am I thinking? The answer is I'm not. That's the only answer right now is that I'm not thinking. Stop. There's nothing I could do in this situation. I'm done already. This is a loss for me. This is just, polymerization. I'm gonna lose this again. Again? Did I lose the first time? I think I did. Did I? I don't even know. I don't think I did. God. It's so hot in here that it's messing with my brain and I can't think properly. That's exactly what's going on right now. Anyway, I'm dead. So, yep, nice. Shut up and let's go. Actually, do I have time? I have time. I can do a time. I have some time. Let's just hope I have enough time to actually win this. So, great. I'm sorry if I'm too quiet during this video. I'm just starting to realize that I'm not really talking that much. I don't know, maybe I'm just not in a talking mood. I guess I shouldn't be recording this when I'm not in a talking mood though, huh? Okay, let's do that. Summon you. And I can tribute you. I'm gonna set you. And then I'm gonna activate your effect. And do some damage to you. And, I mean, I might as well do 100 damage while I can. Did I say 100? I meant 1,000. I can't speak, man. I just, like, can't. What in the world is happening right now? I don't know what I'm doing anymore! So, oh! Ball off! What? Yep! Oh, come on! Oh, well, to be fair, it's not like a special summon. Whatever. Okay? You know what? Friggin' deal with it, man. Friggin' deal with it. Okay. I sound like a friend from my school. I was trying to mimic him, but I just realized that none of you have any idea of who I'm mimicking and why I am mimicking them. So. Alright, oh, hello, I'm actually going to summon you and activate your effect so I can do some damage, because I want to do damage. Like, I like damage against the other person, not against me. I like it when the other person in a duel gets damaged, not me, the other guy in the duel, the one over there in Slifer Red. I really had to pull that one out, didn't I? Whatever. Alright, come on, Chumley. Let's see if I can actually win this duel this time. I don't know, it seems kind of redundant when I say it like that. It seems rather redundant, but whatever. Summon, yes, use you. You out. Okay. Battle phase. Go you. And then. Oh, balls. You go you. Oh, man. Oh, and I. Oop. Oh, God. I hate myself. Why did I say that? I hate myself for saying that. Why did I do that? Why in the world would I have done that? Anyway, now that that's done and over with, and Sora's trying not to be cringy, but he's feeling pretty badly at it. Let's just go. Okay, battle phase. You attack you, and then you attack directly. I was gonna say you attack the other guy, but that's not right. I'm really, like, just out of it right now. I don't even know why. Maybe I didn't get enough sleep last night. Maybe I'm just, like, not in a good mood. I don't know. Sometimes I really just can't tell whether I'm in a good mood or a bad mood. I can't really tell if I'm angry or sad or happy or what I'm doing. But I'm trying to distract myself from the fact that he just fused into a monster with 2,800 attack. So, yeah. Yeah, so, about that, I don't really appreciate what just happened. I kind of feel offended by what just happened, if anything. So, yeah, if you could not then I would really appreciate it, because I actually kind of feel offended by what just happened. I also feel offended by this, and by this. I'll finish this off camera. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Like, subscribe. I'll see you after I defeat Chumley. Who knew it would be this hard? Oh my god.